set all my... Okay.
Hello there.
Hi. Doing all right? Just... Can't be stuck here. This way and then can't do that, actually. Something. It's up there, isn't it?
Thank you.
supposed to have the power grid by now, but it's locked behind a place I can't get to. Right, this guy. Thank you. Ugh. Right. Finally. Amazing. Everything so much easier. That. Yeah. Just that easy.
Hello.
Hi. Doc.
Yes.
Do Metroids quack?
Sometimes. See?
Hmm. Check out the cool sprite scaling. How you know it's on the Game Boy Advance.
Okay, I'll stop now. It's on its course. Thank you. gosh, those tacos were so good.
Oh.
That's the last of them, though. Mm. We ate all the leftovers.
Somehow we ended up with only one cheeseburger instead of two.
Oh.
So my mom had to make her own dinner. Peanut butter bagel.
Well, if we get hungry again, me and my mom are going to have fried egg sandwich. We got plenty of egg and plenty of bread. And plenty of ketchup.
Ah. No.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. This is not a good situation. So many Metroids. No!
Power bomb doesn't work on them.
Oh my god, what is this room?
Oh, you know, you're not supposed to be.
That was a situation.
Yeah. Expect you to have the high jump boots by this point.
Oddly enough, I have an urge to play StarCraft.
Really?
I can't remember if you were familiar with that genre of game or not.
Played Star Fox 64.
That's a shooter.
Oh.
I'm talking about RTS games.
Oh, sorry, I couldn't quite hear you properly. StarCraft?
StarCraft.
Yeah. Is that like Minecraft, but in space? I know what StarCraft is.
I kind of do like that concept, though.
Hmm.
Minecraft, but in space.
Hmm.
Pretty sure there's a lot of mods like that already.
Hmm.
Not happy with Blizzard. I did buy the games and they are mine to play.
Hmm. What am I doing? I don't have the space jump. I cannot complete this.
Oh, I already downloaded the setup for it.
Oh dear.
I almost kind of want to show you StarCraft sometime.
But Jenny...
Huh?
The Personer.
Oh yeah, huh? I still need to finish Personal Pizza.
Hmm.
Need to finish
so many funny names.
Huh?
So many funny names! When will they end?
When I run out of ideas. You know, that's my thing. I love calling things silly names. I have something from a JoJo fan animation stuck in my head. Where it's based on part 7. And, Johnny Joestar's, buddy is, Gyro Zeppeli. And they're in a big horse race across America. And at one point, they're stopping on their horses, and Gyro apparently sings a song about pizza and mozzarella. And somebody made a fan animation. Even though I don't know the full context, because I haven't read Steel Ball Run yet. He's like, pizza, mozzarella, pizza, mozzarella. It's just like, hey, Johnny, I made a song. I want to hear it. Of course, nobody knows how he actually sings it since, you know, it's a manga. Comics don't sing.
Unless...
I guess if somebody, like, did, like, an audio drama or, like, a narration of the manga, that would be different. Like, if there was an official one. I can't wait to go and read the later George parts. But I kind of want to see what happens in Stone Ocean first. Like, how do we get here? Why was the universe rebooted?
Think about it. I don't think Homestuck has any vocal songs.
Huh.
He does have music, though.
Like Megalovania.
Yes, that is in there.
That's the only one I know from Homestuck. Why would I play World of Warcraft if you took out my mods? I can't play it with mods anymore.
Tragic.
You know what kind of mods I installed?
The Jenny kind.
Yes. I had Panda Girl. But the tutorial area for Pandarans is so fucking long. It's just ridiculous. You spend several hours on a tutorial for your MMO game. Like, no.
Then how will they know how to play the game?
It's mostly boring fetch quests too. A lot of MMOs aren't really that entertaining unless you're playing with friends. So if you're by yourself doing things, it's just...
I mean, it's in the name.
I mean, yeah, but it's like... Shouldn't it also be good on its own merits?
Probably.
That sounds like a lot of work.
Instead of feeling like you're playing the Skinner box...
I mean, I've heard good things about Final Fantasy XIV.
Me too. I want to play it eventually. I never got that far.
With free trial up to level 60, including whatever.
You know what really sucks about that, though?
Huh?
I can't use my old account from back in the day to do that.
Uh-huh.
Even though the free trial extended, the fact that I used their dinky 14-day free trial back in the day means I can't ever get the free trial on that account.
That's too bad.
That's terrible.
It's a flaw in your system. I suppose I could sign up again, but like... I kind of do want to be a Viera, though. Viera pretty.
Which one is that?
The bunny lady.
Ah. Makes sense.
There was one in Final Fantasy XII, and her name is Fran, and she's one of my favorite characters.
I have not seen 12 yet.
It was very much overlooked. Which sucks, because it's a really good game, and it's really underrated. It's got a really unique battle system, where it's real-time, right? But it's like kind of like you can configure your party member's AI. Like, you could actually set up situations for them and how they react to them.
Huh.
Like, if allies' health is low, do this type situation. Or if there's an enemy nearby, attack or something. Attack closest enemy or whatever. Or attack enemy that's targeting the leader. And you put them in, like, this list called gambits. And the order determines what thing takes priority when they're deciding their next action.
Mm-hmm.
So you put all your healing stuff at the top. Like, if allies' health falls below 10% or something, go and heal them right away. Stuff like that.
Isn't it, like, out on everything right now? You can play it?
Yeah, I have it on Steam. And I have it on PlayStation 4. My mom has played it more than me, though.
Hmm.
She did, like, 3 or 4 playthroughs of it. But yeah, it was originally on the PlayStation 2. It was, like, a really late PS2 game. Came out in, like, 2006. So yeah, it was pretty late in the era. And 3 years later, Final Fantasy 13 came out, and everyone was all like, oh my god, a hallway simulator. But I liked 13. It had a really
good story. Speaking of MMOs, is Little Big Planet an MMO? Because that's the best MMO ever, if true.
I mean, I guess it's massively multiplayer, and it's online, so technically, I suppose. But, like,
it's not an MMORPG.
Yeah. Final Fantasy has 2 MMORPGs, 11 and 14. 11 is more or less defunct now. So I believe 11 is mostly carried by, like, unofficial servers. You know, people being nostalgic. 14 had a really rough start. And I was there for it. I was there for the rough start before they completely remade the game.
Yeah.
I actually have old screenshots of my character on the original version of the game.
Before Yoshi-P saved Square. Yeah. Or something.
Yeah. Thanks, Yoshi. You're a very good dinosaur.
Or are they the goodest dinosaur?
Or is Yoshi a dragon?
Or are dinosaurs dragons? Or dragons dinosaurs? What is a dinosaur?
A bird.
So Yoshi's a bird?
Yes.
He does have wings.
But also a dog.
What?
Yoshi's Park. Sora makes sure to bring this up a lot because she's like, oh my gosh, Yoshi's Park, and they sleep out treasure, and they're just like a puppy. And I'm like, yeah, we have a lot in common.
Never picked up the plasma beam. Is the plasma beam somewhere over here?
apparently one of the bad guys in JoJo Part 7 is the President of the United States.
Cool. Oh, there's the plasma beam.
Of course, it's a fictionalized president. It's not the real president during that time. Who was the president at that time?
Me. I was the president.
Benjamin Harris. That was our best year in 1898.
Wow.
But in the JoJo Part 7 universe, it's a guy named Funny Valentine.
Really?
And he's got scars on his back that look like the American flag.
Uh-huh.
So American. It would make presidents proud. Well, he is the president.
And he has a stand called Dirty Deeds Done Dirt Cheap.
Uh-huh.
No, he doesn't. That's not what it's called.
D4C.
It's called Filthy Acts Done at a Reasonable Price.
Yes!
Oh boy. So when do they start becoming music references?
Though a lot of the characters in Part 3 are named after bands or artists.
I mean, that goes all the way back to Part 1.
It does. But they start naming the stand after Part 4 and onwards. Crazy Diamonds, The Hand, Echoes, Killer Queen, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Aqua Necklace. Beach Boys, Metallica. Of course, King Crimson.
Of course.
Part 6, we got Stone Free. Foo Fighters, Shovels, what's her name, Stan Hall. Oh yeah, Stone Free, Kiss, Foo Fighters, Weather Report, Snake, Made in Heaven, Goo Goo Dolls, Highway to Hell, Marilyn Manson.
That's a lot.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh.
Oh gosh, that was a spoiler. that to come back. Boy, I'm in for a treat when I do part 5, boy. Or part 6. Ah, Sex Pistols, Aerosmith, Purple Haze, Spice Girl.
You're repeating yourself, Al.
Black Sabbath.
I didn't need a list of every stand, you know. Oh, Al.
Oh shit, Grateful Dead.
Should have gotten a space jump before doing this. Oh, well.
Maybe we should play Little Big Planet at some point. I can dump my disc.
What would? What is it for again?
PlayStation.
The third one?
Yeah.
Now I have Plasma Beam, which is required to beat the game.
Seems important.
As we learned, I think, last time.
Huh? Me? I'm watching Kate play Metroid? Fusion, but randomized. Oh, wait, no. What's a fusion?
Zero mission.
Zero mission, but randomized. No. I don't want to go nowhere. I went places earlier.
Lucky, are you shirking your duties? That sounds important.
We've got plenty to eat here. We're going to eat some chips. We should be saving money anyway.
Talk to your mother like that?
I didn't know you were my mom. I mean, I have called you mommy a few times, so I mean... Truth be told, I'm feeling kind of weird and lethargic anyway. Might have to take a nap before work, I don't know. Actually, nah, I don't think I need one. It'll probably be one of those situations where I lay down and then I'm like, okay, I can't sleep.
Sounds terrible.
It happens. Oh boy.
Sleep is good.
I gotta work until... I gotta be up until 7 a.m.
No, no.
Because that's how long my shift is tonight.
It's so weird to me to think about that you have all your free time before you go to work, and then you work and then you go to sleep.
Yeah, I kind of like it better that way. Because if you think about it, there's nothing worse than when you come home from work and you're too tired to do anything fun.
I wouldn't know.
Let me tell you, it's not very nice. I don't like it. It's like I was never able to do anything because it was like, oh my gosh, work drained me today. You know what I mean?
Sure.
But if you sleep as soon as you get home and then wake up and spend your free time before work, it's good.
I see.
Gosh, I'm not gonna go to bed until 9 a.m. your time.
Huh.
I've been spending most of my free time chilling with you.
Wow. You must really have nothing better to do.
I mean, can you really get better than hanging out with your girlfriend?
Get a better girlfriend?
No. Best.
You're cute.
You're cute. If anything, I'm the one who's worried I'm not good enough for you.
Yeah.
The because you are good editor and adorable. Oh gosh.
Your self-doubt is making me sneeze.
I'm sorry.
Yes. All shall be destroyed by my plan, Levine.
You got a big gun now.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
You go pew pew!
And then everyone dies.
Yes. But the power bomb go boom, and everyone dies.
Sounds like either way, everyone dies.
Yes, MS has a tendency to kill people.
Statue in this pose.
Not the sexy statue. What's wrong with it?
Draw me like one of your French birds.
Yeah, it's a living. What are you doing? I meant to say who you're judging, but I guess. What you doing worked too.
I think it works better because it was more unexpected. And thus funnier.
Chao is always the funniest person in the world.
Yeah, she's so funny. I tried to be funny.
It was awful.
Am I funny sometimes? Do I manage to create the humor?
Yeah. You do it.
I wasn't saying her humor was awful. I was just saying what was the word? Angry cat meme, you know?
No.
You know, I tried humor once. It was terrible.
Oh, okay.
You know.
I'm
your puppy.
Yes, I am. Thank you for noticing. To have my puppiness acknowledged by a fellow pupperoni.
Wake up, Slap. It's a Pokemon move. Use it.
And the Chop Suey by System of a Down. Wake up! Go for Omega!
Thank you. What?
Huh?
Why?
Why?
It's such a random song to come up.
It was in a fan-made JoJo Part 8 thing I looked at earlier. Everybody considers that the unofficial end credit song for when they make a Part 8 animation.
Hmm.
And I have to say, given the theme of the story, it would fit.
Let's see.
Since the main JoJo has amnesia.
Hmm.
First line of the song is, do you remember?
Yeah.
Do you remember? No, you don't, because you have amnesia. That's a dumb song, because what? He has amnesia. He can't remember.
And his stand is called Soft and Wet.
What?
Interesting.
It's never a Prince song. And he calls it, and he's like, Soffuto and Wetto.
Bonked your beanie.
I don't think you're allowed to do that on Twitch.
Oh no.
Here. What?
You just had the speed boost and you wasted it right before that.
I didn't know where I was going with it actually, so.
Still a shame.
I accidentally cut in my finger earlier. Oops.
Oh no.
While I was slicing limes.
Did you put the lime in the coconut?
No.
I think she might have put the lime in her finger, though. That wouldn't have been pleasant.
It was not.
I know.
But it wasn't that painful. It was just kind of like, ouch. Owie. My finger.
Finger?
Specifically my thumb.
That's the most important one.
Yeah, more specifically my left thumb.
More specific.
Oops.
The last segment of the left thumb near the tip.
More specific.
It wasn't an actual deep cut, it was just the skin got a little bit sliced up. Didn't bleed. Mm.
Write a 5-paragraph essay on this.
Yes. Will I be graded on it?
Yes.
Oh shit, I better get started.
Hey, why? What is happening?
It will be 100% of your grade because I'm not grading anything.
Imagine if I actually submit you a 5-page essay on it tomorrow.
That would be pretty good.
Launch.
Smoosh. Smash. That seems useful.
Kinda spooky when it slowed down. You got the space jump. Space jump.
Now you're locked in here forever.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, unfolding.
Oops. I forgot to aim.
Alright. Just smash on through.
What, Jenny for Super Smash Brothers?
Yeah.
What's your moveset?
If people hit me, I cry.
How will that help you win?
Because it'll make the players give up.
But that's not how it works in a competitive scene.
Hey, all's fair in love and Super Smash Bros. Even psychological warfare.
I never have to wall jump again.
Yeah.
Except the next time you play this.
Yeah.
Oh. So was that like the last thing you needed?
Well, technically I didn't need it at all. I just needed the plasma beam.
Ah.
Now I just need to figure out how to get to the Mecha Ridley.
Oh, fuck.
Still keep trying to do wall jumps, even though I have space jump.
Samus, spin!
Spin to win, baby! Speed!
Samus so dizzy now.
Speed!
If Sonic can handle it, so can Samus.
Speed! Speed! Oh my god, that ought to be a sound clip.
Chozo DNA allows her to spin.
Then again, if I join the official Flying Sauce server, that's probably a clip on there already.
Is my quack impression good?
Huh?
Yes.
Sounds like it could be a Ducko.
Or a Metroid.
Yeah.
Who can say?
You know what used to be something that I used to do to mess with my mom?
No.
space pirate. You know how, how much of Metroid Prime have you seen?
I have seen a playthrough of it.
You know the space pirate music that plays in rooms where they are?
I'm aware there is music.
I would play the space pirate music at random when Mom was playing other games, especially survival horror games, and watch her tense up and be like, huh? Because of that Pavlovian, like, association, like...
Wow.
And you're like, no, that's messed up, don't do that to me. Start looking around the room in the game like, No matter what game it is.
Did you say cat?
Yes, the cat wants to leave.
As they do.
Yeah.
Cat wants in, cat wants out.
Cat wants to run around in circles. Cat wants to chase imaginary fluff under the soap, under the bed.
Cats are good.
Cats are very good, but they are very silly creatures.
Yes.
And so are puppies.
Yes.
I say we let the cats be the dominant race.
An interesting proposal.
Planet of the Cats. I believe that was the concept of this little joke manga I read once.
I mean, in ancient Egypt.
True.
Dang, the cats can't build giant monuments. Guess we have to build it for them.
And knowing us, we'll do it. I mean, we already did before.
Yeah. Except they'll be bigger and more cat.
Is it time to punch Ridley in the face now?
No, Ridley's already dead.
True.
What about Ridley?
I don't know why Mecha Ridley and Ridley are both in the same game. That's just weird.
Because they rebuilt him. Or maybe it's just a robot he had lying around that looks like him. Who can see?
Oh shit, it's him. What if he was like... No, even better. What if before he attacked, he was like,
get a load of this!
The Ridley team.
Really bad at aiming here. There we go.
Gosh.
There.
Oh.
Close one.
Oh gosh.
Now run away!
Just wouldn't be a Metroid game otherwise.
Of course. Right? The time.
And this is the part of the game where I need plasma beam. Is there gonna put two of the metal space pirates in my way. Only the plasma beam can get them.
Ah, I see. I see.
I think.
What if starvation tactics?
In 4 minutes?
Yes.
How often do they need to eat?
You know, just set up a whatchamacallit. You know. All you need.
You know.
But whatchamacallit?
I don't know. I forget what it's called.
Can you describe it?
Yeah, describe it.
Blockade or something. Set up a blockade.
I lock them in a room with no food.
And then they don't eat, and then you wait, and then they die.
But I only have 3.5 minutes until the place explodes.
Skill issue.
Oh my gosh, get out of there, Pepino.
Pepino?
Pepino Spaghetti. That's his name. Oh, I see what you mean.
Oh.
The Goomba stomped you.
Jeez.
Nope. Taking your ride.
But what about your spaceship?
They blew it up. In a cutscene that we didn't see because I did the story out of order.
Like the end of Halo.
Now Samus gotta get a new ship. How's she gonna afford that?
Space money.
She's not gonna get enough money from this bounty to afford an entire spaceship.
Yes. Apparently she did, because she has a spaceship in... Well, at least by Super Metroid.
Wood fired pizza! How's pizza gonna get a job now?
Well, see, what happens is, since she lost her ship while on the job, it's tax deductible.
I swear, this is the same font they use in Super Mario World.
Kinda does look like it, yeah. Yamamoto Kenji, Hamano Minako, Fuji Takaya, Inoue Yasuo, Nakamichi Sachi. Fuck. Too fast.
What about the Super Mario Club?
Ota, Ishimura Kentaro, Nakano Tako.
Tako?
Tako? Randy Shumay.
Yeah.
Why are you wearing a skirt?
And then in two games, we blow it up. That took way too long. She didn't even take off her helmet for that.
Naked, depending on how good you do, even to this day. That was a good game, even though it was kind of long. I had fun watching it.
It was mostly long because I was dumb. In the future, I know I can do the diagonal bomb jumps to get places.
Kate, you are never dumb. You're smart.
Anyway,
it was all part of your plan.
It really wasn't.
Okay, it was part of my plan.
What?
That was part of my plan, to spend more time with you.
Anyway, that's the end of the stream.
Thank you for everyone to watch, if they're watching.